And accused of taking a gun into a movie theater in Beaver County pleaded guilty in federal court. William Gossett faces up to 10 years in prison when he is sentenced in December. Prosecutors say he was wearing military fatigues and had a backpack with a stolen gun and ammunition inside when he went inside the Cinemark Theater in Center Township in July of last year.